Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, friends. No longer do I call you servants, for the servant does not know his master's doing, but I have called you friends. For all that I have heard of my Father, I have made known unto you. John 15:15. If Jesus walked into your house today, you'd probably say, "Hello, friend." It means my door is always open to you. There's nothing you can't talk to me about. I'll never betray you. I'll always listen. If you're restless and can't sleep, I'll sit up with you. I'll go with you wherever you go. My love for you isn't performance-based. Whether you're comforting a crying child, working at the computer, or driving a bus, your spirit can communicate with me. Flesh will fail you, even well-intentioned flesh, but not Jesus. Listen, I will not leave you comfortless. I will come to you. John 14:18. The precious Holy Ghost who is living in you right now, which is the same Jesus, this is how he keeps his promise that he'll never leave you. But remember, his friendship is connected to obedience. Jesus said, "You're my friends if ye do whatsoever I command you." John 15:14. The Holy Ghost is pictured in the Bible as a dove. And when a dove returns to its nest, it is so sensitive that if it finds one thing out of place, it will not land. Are you getting the message? The thought of today: always make Jesus feel at home and protect his friendship. It's the most wonderful relationship you've got. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.